Thank you, Bhagyashri ma'am. Thank you, Asit sir, and thank you, Sanjay sir. So, announcing the winner for the Miss Beautiful Smile, I would request the lady with a very beautiful smile to give away this award. Bhagyashri ma'am, please do the honors. So, the award for the Miss Beautiful Smile goes to Payal Bhattar. So that's Payal. Let's hear it for her. So, Payal, zabardast award mila na. Then the award for the missed super achiever, I would request Sanjay sir to do the honors for the next award. Congratulations, Payal. So the award for the Miss Super Achiever, Sanjay sir, please do the honors. It goes to Jyoti Malik. Congratulations, Jyoti. Jyoti kahan hai? Jyoti, maza aa raha hai? Kaisa mehsoos ho raha hai? Arey wah, bahut acha hai. Humko bhi bahut acha mehsoos ho raha hai. Obviously, bahut acha mehsoos ho raha hai. Kisi acha nahi lagta. Okay, the third award for Miss Cordial, I would request Asit Modi sir to do the honors. So the award for Miss Cordial, any guesses? Acha, Dev only guessed. You knew it or what? Bata diya tha kya kisi ne? Nahi? Oh, she was the only one who's helping everyone. There are a lot of stories. They have a WhatsApp group. They've added me on their WhatsApp group. They send me pictures over there. So Miss Cordial goes to Stacy Rodericks. Let's have a loud round of applause for them, ladies and gentlemen. all three winners with blessed qualities. सो फॉर द फाइनल थ्री अवार्ड्स ऑफ द इवनिंग, जिसके लिए इतनी मेहनत हुई है, जिसके लिए हम सब यहाँ आए हैं, पहले तो एक बार जोरदार ताली खुद के लिए बजा दीजिए. यू ऑल हैव बीन लवली, यू ऑल हैव सपोर्टेड देम वेरी वेल, ऑल द गर्ल्स आर लुकिंग लवली. कौन जीतेगा कौन नहीं मुझे नहीं पता, बट आई लव ऑल ऑफ यू, यू नो इट नो. सो फॉर द नेक्स्ट सेट ऑफ अवार्ड्स आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल अपॉन आवर थ्री स्पेशल गेस्ट, अमायरा दस्तूर, सुभाष घाई जी एंड John Abraham sir, please come on stage. जेंटलमैन, मेरा एक सवाल है, क्या आपने कभी भी अपनी जिंदगी में एक स्टेज को इतना खूबसूरत देखा है? नाउ दिस स्टेज इज द मोस्ट गुड लुकिंग स्टेज आई हैव एवर सीन, विद दी 16 ब्यूटीफुल वुमेन एंड आवर जजेस एंड द वर्क्स ऑफ एवरी प्लेस एंड एवरी जोन इन द वर्ल्ड. आई वुड लाइक टू अनाउंस द टॉप थ्री विनर्स, स्टार्टिंग विद द सेकेंड रनर अप. I would request Amayra Dastur to do the honors. So the second runner-up is Inderpreet Kaur. Let's have a loud round of applause for her, Inderpreet Kaur. Congratulations, Inderpreet. So coming to the first runner-up of the show, so the first runner-up of Princess India 2016-17 by Blind Dream of Dr. Sameer Mansoori is, I would request Subhash Ghai sir to do the honors. The winner of the first runner-up of this contest is Surbhi Mudgal. Congratulations, Surbhi. And Subhash Ghai sir is escorting her to the ramp. Truly a moment of glory to her. Okay, and now is the finale moment. I would request John Abraham, sir, to do the honors along with Dr. Sameer Mansoori. And a very special person who is going to give final award is Sameer Ji's son, Lutfan, who is going to give an iPhone to the winner. So, Lutfan, you also come to the stage. So, the winner of Princess India 2016-17 by Blind Dream and Dr. Sameer Mansoori is bol do chalo bol deta hu Simran Chawla. Simran Chawla, the winner of Princess India 2016-17 along with John Abraham. So Simran Chawla, Surbhi Mudgal and Inderpreet with John. I would request all the judges to be in the picture with them. Subhash sir, Amaira, please. Please, Sanjay sir, aaiye sir. Sir, aaiye photo ke liye. Thank you very much. It was only three winners and only three winners picture with, that's it. The only three winners picture, aaiye. Come here, all three winners. Just hold this.